What's challenging about Bloom syndrome is that sometimes I cannot make my mind up on the spot sometimes. I like it because just gives me an opportunity to just prove myself that I can do anything. It depends. Like, some people treat me nicely, some people don't treat me as nicely as they should be. Overcoming fire drills, overcoming a lot of different things. I'm proud that I can be just a normal human being, although I haven't.